Good evening. It's quite loud, but I don't mind. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Acoustic Bliss on this balmy, is that with an L? Balmy with an L night here in air. It's really hot, which is fantastic. Building up to a storm. It is. I'll see you later. Thank you. I don't know if you saw my post about tonight, because there's a storm coming, and before that we've got Tim Khan, so that's all good. Did you see my post? Even though I say so myself, I thought it was quite good. Well, what I was saying is that tonight it's the calm before the storm. The storm's on its way, and it's going to be burbling and causing chaos and mayhem around Ayrshire. Right, and then the rain is going to come, because obviously you are the thing that's causing mayhem. Anyway, I'm talking because we've got no titles. So imagine the Acoustic Bliss tune playing. We're going to start, me and Mark are going to start with this song tonight. We've already got several players in. We're having a gentle night. I think it's going to be quiet and calm. Is that right? No? Oh, no, actually, I've been corrected. Moira's back, so nothing is either quiet or calm. Are you driving, then? Oh, my Lord. Right, I'll take it all back. If I'd known that, Moira, then I wouldn't have... There is no calm, then. The storm's just here. It's arrived. Hey, she's only just started. The big card hasn't kicked in yet. Anyway, you're all very, very welcome. If you've not been here before, Acoustic Bliss is open mic. It's open mic. That means the mic is open and anybody can come and do stuff. You just have to ask. So. Thank you. Ooh. Anyway, welcome to Acoustic Bliss. Martha's Harbour by All About Eve, I do believe. Well, no, we're going to do one more, and then have I got any volunteers? Because I didn't ask. No. I don't. Duffy, and I know he likes this because we won't have a plane to start off with. baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby, he just cares for me. Well, the sailor is not his style, and even Lana Turner's smile is something he just can't see. I wonder what's wrong with my baby. My baby just cares. He don't even care for clothes. My baby, he just cares for me. My baby, he don't care for those cars and races. My baby, he don't care for those hometown places. Well, his favorite is not his style, and even he don't care for shows. He don't even care for clothes. My baby, he just cares for me. My baby, he don't care for those cars and the races. My baby, he don't care for the right notes, so it seems. Those hightown places. His tailor is not his style, and even Carol Smiley's smile is something, something he just can't see. I wonder what's wrong with my baby. Oh, my baby just cares for, he just says a prayer for. My baby just cares for me.
Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me. Right. Oh, I've got a message already. Oh, it's lovely to have you back, Miles.
Absolutely brilliant.
David Burns in Glasgow. Hello, Dave. How are you doing? Busy, busy man. And Peter Pollock. Hello, Peter. Now, I don't know if you remember Peter. He watches every week, and last week he actually turned up and he sang as well. Thank you so much. That was a real fantastic week last week. Ah, so we're going to play a song for you. He's on the Shiraz tonight. Oh, is it summer? Night off from the Crystal Glass and Whiskey. Thank you. Right, Peter, this is for you then. Yeah, we're going to do it for Peter. You started it, you must finish. Again. I love this song, by the way.
If I could save time in a bottle, first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day like a treasure. Again, I would spend If I had a box made for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memories of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you found them. I've looked around. Peter and your lovely wife, thank you for coming last week. Right, oh, and obviously Gordon writes that one, so I know, it's a bit of a... But we mustn't complain, because soon we'll all be complaining how cold it is in here. As if, you can go now. So, have you... Because normally you've got someone who has to leave. Right, so... Oh, Gordon, you're here this week. Would you like to do a tune? And will we find you a playing partner, Stevie? Oh, and Tom. Right, well, let's get Gordon up, and then Paris, do you want to play? You want to play sooner, don't you? So we'll get Gordon, and then, let me tell you about tonight, because it's all a bit haphazard tonight. So tonight our singer-songwriter is the amazing Tim Kahn, even though he says so himself. Now, he's actually normally, he's a band man, really, so he's not... I mean, he does play acoustically, but some of his own songs are really meant for big bands and stages. But he's kindly agreed to make some acoustic versions, is that right? I think so. So Tim's our songwriter, but he's also brought all the way from Nottingham, he's brought Paris with him, and with a name, I've forgotten your last name, but it's all sounds like you ought to be a singer anyway, Paris. So she's going to come and do some songs, and then we've got Tom Perez in the house, very good. We've got Sandy McFadgen and other people who are yet to be on my list. So we're going to start with Wee Gordy, bit of traditional.
Well, an old man can call me Hiding Durham Dad. An old man can call me being young. An old man can call me Sankery, marry me. Mates, when you're young, never wed an old man. 'Cause he's got no fellurum for ill iurum. Got no fellurum for ill day. He's got no fellurum, he's lost his ding durum da. Mates, when you're young, never wed an old man. To church, hating Durham Dad. When we went to church, me being young. When we went to church, he left me in the mud. nice when you're young, never wed an old man. Cause he's got no filler or little liar. Got no filler for a low day. He's got no filler, he's lost his ding turned down. Mates, when you're young, never had an old man. When we went to bed, hating dirt. When we went to bed, me being young. When we went to bed, he lay like he was dead. Mates, when you're young, never met an old man. Cause he's got no filler for a liar. Got no filler for a low day. He's got no filler, he's lost his ding turned around. Mates, when you're young, never met an old man. Was she flung her leg over him, hey, ding turned down. Her leg over him, she being young. Flung her leg over him, damn well near smothered him. Mates, when you're young, never wed an old man. Cause he's got no filler for a liar. Got no filler for a low day. He's got no filler, he's lost his ding turned down. Mates, when you're young, never had an old man. When he went to sleep, he ding turned him down. When he went to sleep, she being young. When he went to sleep, out of bed she did creep. Into the arms of a handsome young man. And she found his filler for a liar. Found his filler for a low day. Found his filler and lost her ding turn down. Mates, when you're young, never wed an old man. Here's one we can all sing together. Basically, I'll sing a line, you sing it back. We'll do it like that. Hold back the day, hold back the day in which we're living, in which we're living. So far from home, so far from home, so far from free, so far from free. Hold back the way, hold back the way. We've all been given, we've all been given. And let a sweet song of yesterday wash over you. If we should meet, if we should meet, like ships are passing, like ships are passing. Some starry night, out on the blue, out on the blue. I may not speak, I may not speak, but if you ask me, but if you ask me, how let the sweet song of yesterday wash over you. And when you're dreams And when your dreams aren't worth the dreaming, aren't worth the dreaming, and you can't, and you can't find your way through, find your way through. And when your schemes, and when your schemes aren't worth the scheming, aren't worth the scheming, a little sweet song of yesterday wash over you. A little sweet song of yesterday wash over you. On Red and Road, on autumn day, I saw her first in you. That her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way. And I said, let creep be a following at the dawn of the day. I gave her gifts for the mind, I gave her the secret signs that are known to artists who have known through gods of sand and stone. Her own name there, her own dark hair, I gave her poise to say. With her own name there and her own dark hair, by clouds or fields of May. On Grafton Street in November, we trip lightly along the way. Oh, a deep ravine where can be seen the likes of passion play. The Queen of Hearts still making tarts, and I not making hay. Oh, I loved too much by such and such as happiness thrown away. On a quiet street where all ghosts meet, I see her walking now, away from me, so hurriedly, my reasons must allow, that I had loved not as I should, a creature made of clay. When the angel woos, the clay he'll lose, his wings at the dawn of day. I carried my pack and I lived the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time you stop rambling. There's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, they gave me a gun. Then they marched me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as our ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, flag waving in cheers, we set sail for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, her blood stained the sand and the water, and how in their hell the Cowsula Bay, we were butchered like lambs to the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he'd primed himself well, He chased us with bullets, shot us with shell, and in 5 minutes flat, he'd blown us all to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and they both stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. Now for 9 weary weeks, I kept myself alive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. While all around me my comrades they fell, around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in my hospital bed and saw what it had done, Christ, I wished I was dead. I never knew there were worse things than dying. For I'll go no more waltzing Matilda, all around the green bush far and near, for to hunt tenting pegs, a man needs his legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they gathered the wounded, the crippled, the maimed. They shipped us back home to Australia. All the armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those poor wounded heroes of Suva. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ, there was no one there waiting for me, for to weep, for to mourn, for to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway, but nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. Then they turned all their faces away. So now, every April, I sit on my porch. I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving their dreams of past glory. And the old men march proudly, all bent stiff and sore. Those forgotten heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? I ask myself the same question. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. And year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will martyr at all. So now, every April, I sit on my porch. I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving their dreams of past glory. And the old men march proudly, all bent stiff and sore. Those forgotten heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. And year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will master at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who come a waltzing Matilda with me? And their ghosts are so hurt as they march by that billabong. Come a waltzing Matilda with me.
sorry, the, can I just thank, that was young Gordy, thank you very much, thank you once again. Sorry, there's mutiny in the ranks tonight. Stuff was out, right then. Anyway, so, Sarah, it's just there. Hello. Hope you're busy, and all that making stuff. Thank you very much, hope you're well. See you soon. Thing behind the bar, sorted. Right, next, everybody, we have another, every week, somebody turns up who is new to Acoustic Bliss, and that's wonderful. Moira, we're going to have a little count up because I've lost count completely of how many we're up to. But tonight, all the way from Nottinghamshire, is a young lady called Paris Alexander. And like I was saying, with a name like that, she ought to be a singer, won't she? So she's going to come and play some songs of her own, I do believe. So come on up, Paris. And she's come up, Tim's brought her up. So this is the first time she's played at Bliss. And I think last night she went to Fuzz's night. At Crumbs, I think it is, and she played there, but we're very pleased to have her. So make her very welcome. It's not easy to get on this stage, and it's her first time on live on the open mic, but we're going to make her welcome and she's going to play. So do you want to...
One, two. Yeah, I can hear myself. Is that the right height? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Sometimes. I'm going to start off with a cover. It's a country song called Am I Not Pretty Enough? And I hope you enjoy it. I die for a water right now. Is that all right? Thank you. Right, this next song that I'm going to sing is about not losing your way and who you are. And just remembering that we've all got our own identity and you're special and unique and no one can take that away from you.
Yeah!
Whatever you want to do. It's a bit of a classic. It's called Valerie.
Yay. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all them things, what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 And tell me, did you have to out of jail, put your house son up for sale, did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan, hope you
Was slipping down the whole time through that set, and she managed it like a pro. So thank you very much, Paris, for our first time. No, thank you, that was amazing. Loved it. Right, and if we've got time, we'll get her back before she leaves. So we've got to move on, I'm afraid. So can she unplug? Yeah. Right, next, Mr. Perez, Mr. McCann. Perez McCann, it's a Perez McCann thing. And then I'm coming around with my list because Mr. McCann's here, and then I think Mr. McFadgen's here, and now Ian's here. So we've got a thing. And Mr. Newlands has finally arrived. I've said, what time does he call this? Anyway, where could he have possibly been? So, so next it's Mr. Perez, and Tom is like, he has a split personality because there's the Tom that plays classic covers that we all love and we can sing along to, and then there's songwriter Tom, and tonight we've got classic covers Tom, and but he's going to be here on the 1st of September with his own songwriter session, which I'm really pleased because Tom was one of the first songwriter sessions, and it was a long time ago, and it was when our internet wasn't great. So we're going to get Tom on. Moira's looking at me. Sarah, what I said was, hello Sarah, how are you? Hope you're working really hard. Things behind the bar, all good. And I'll see you soon, is what I said. I think we were right. But anyway, do you remember this man, Tom Perez? You know him. So he's going to be covers Tom tonight, and then on the 1st of September, he'll be back with his beautiful collection of songs that he wrote himself, and they are beautiful. So I'll shut up, pass him on.
Thank you, Carol. Thank you.
Hi.
start you off with a wee Neil Diamond song.
Cracking when they get on board. We ain't gonna ride to the rain no more, no dear soul. Lord, don't you know? And I mean the time was a good-night lady hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song. Just sing what I want. No need to say please tell no man it's a happy tune. Got the way to make me happy. You and me, we'll go in style. Cracker and Rose, you're a starboard woman. You make me sing like a guitar. Hang on me, girl, my song keeps running on.
Good old night. I knew he Bob Dylan. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, it don't matter anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, the couch you're wondering, and I'll be gone. But you're the reason that I'm traveling on. But don't think twice, it's alright. No use in turning on your light, baby. Light I never knowed. Ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. I'm on the dark side of the road. And I wish it was something you can do or say. Try and make me change my mind or say. We never did too much talking anyway. But don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, like you never did before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, girl. It don't matter anymore. And I'm thinking I wanna I'll wait down the road. I once loved a woman, a child I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. But don't think twice, here's my smoke. Baby, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye to the world, girl. I'll just say farewell. I ain't seen you treated me unkind. You could have done better, honey, but I don't mind. You just kinda wasted my precious time. But don't think twice, it's alright. Oh, don't think twice, it's alright.
Woo! Thank you very much. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Original. I'll do them on the 1st of September. Three new songs.
Tom Perez, thank you very much. Thank you for asking. Thank you very much, Tom. Right, so Stevie, that was Stevie on the bass, Tom Perez. And as he was saying, the reason he so rudely rejected your request for playing, that was rude, wasn't it, really? But that's because on the 1st of September, you must come because he's playing all his originals. No, because we've got to move swiftly on to the next act. But if there's time, if you're still here, we'll get you back up. Because it's quiet in the town tonight. Everybody's suffering from heat exhaustion. It's like that here in Scotland often. Heat exhaustion. And also the kids are back at school today. I think that's... So there's a sort of a stunned silence everywhere. It's typical, isn't it? Because the day they went on holiday, it started raining. And the week they go back to school, the sun comes out. But it's where it goes, isn't it? I'm not saying that, because I'll get lynched. Right, so who are you beckoning, Steve? Right, yes. So, him. Can we beckon Sandy? So what we're going to do is we're going to get Sandy, and because there's quite a lot of them, they're getting four songs. Yes, so that's what I mean, because normally you'd all get a set yourself. But Duffy said I speak too much. Right. He also said I don't sweat much for a fat girl. That's the other thing he said to me as well. And you were late, honestly. Right. No, there is no time to. Right, come on, get on the bloody stage.
Not wrong.
Oops.
Close enough.
you're sleeping in your chair and not slumbering in bed. If you're outside awake at dawn, then sleep until noon instead. If your house is full of talk, but those smiles have lost their shine, then I bet you, baby, you got worries like mine. Those worries like mine, they're never far away. And I hope these worries like mine aren't here to stay. You say you can't dream about tomorrow because you're just getting through today. Well, you betcha, baby, you got worries like mine. Well, if your car tires are balding and your engine makes a funny squeal, if your seatbelts don't click fully and there's a rumble through the steering wheel, if you're burning oil and gasoline that would put Grange mouth to shame, then baby, you got worries like mine. Those worries like mine, they're never far away. And I hope these worries like mine are here to stay. You say you can't dream about tomorrow because you're just getting through today. Well, you betcha, baby, you got worries like mine. Cupboards are looking empty, then I know how you feel. If you're cold because your heating bells are way out of line, then baby, you got worries like mine. These worries like mine are never far away. And I hope these worries like mine aren't here to stay. You say you can't dream about tomorrow because you're just getting through today. Well, you betcha, baby, you got worries like mine. So come on over to me, baby, and I'll make you feel alright. We can share those worries together, go to bed in the morning light. Because you're here, it don't matter that we ain't got a dime. 'Cause baby, they ain't got a baby like mine. That baby like mine, she's never far away. And I hope that baby like mine is here to stay. And I can dream about tomorrow because she gets me through the day. Well, you betcha, baby, they ain't got a baby like mine. Well, you betcha, baby, they ain't got a baby like mine. I'm doing fine. That was a new one of mine. Claim credit for the words, maybe know the tune. Here's an odd one of mine. Last time. found myself just the other day on the finer side of town, with all them folks and their fancy cars and the roofs that folded down, and a young woman standing in the door of the house of all my friends. She said to move away a while ago and not to knock her door again. A broken window in my house and an empty brocade and a busted couch, broken windows in my head, and I'm thinking to myself that I'm better off dead. And the poppin' opens up at 9, if I can wait that long. And they'll heave me out at 11 a.m. saying I've been there too long. So I'll get me some cold bridge table wine and I'll head down our dear sand. I hear there's a picture of Burns down there. Never seen it, but they say it's grand. A broken window. They hauled me off 3 years ago for seeing Alfred Nobel's ghost. He said, drink this wine, son, it's dynamite. Try it on full of size. And you can take my word for it, boy. I named the Nobel Prize. It's broken window in my house and an empty fireplace and a busted couch, broken window. In my head, and I'm thinking to myself that I'm better off dead. They threw me off that nudist beach that's found near ICI. They said, son, you can't tear off all your clothes and go screaming at the sky. But those naked folks there, I can't complain. They really made my day. They gave me salad bowls and some welfare drawers, and they sent me on my way. This broken window. So I lay down in the estuary and got talking to a seal, and he told me about St. Winnan's curse that only seals could heal. He said this water's fine for swimming, man, if you're a seal it's cool and clean. But don't you tarry too long in the water, boy, we'll drag you out at the big idea. This broken window in my house and an empty fireplace and a busted couch, broken window in my head, and I'm thinking to myself that I'm better off dead. Broken windows in my house and an empty fireplace and a busted couch, broken windows everywhere I go. Oh, broken windows everywhere I go, and ain't it so?
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
That's a Doc Watson song.
Let it rain a whole lot more. cause I've got them deep river blues. Well, let the rain drive along, let the waves just sweep along, cause I've got them deep river blues. Well, my old gal's a good old pal, she looks like a waterfowl, when I've got them deep river blues. And there ain't no one's cry for me, and all the fish go out in a spree, when I've got them deep river blues. She'll flow, cause I've got them deep river blues. And I'm going back to muscle shows, things are better there, I'm told. And I've got them deep river blues. So let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, cause I've got them deep river blues. Let the rain roll along, let them waves just sweep along, cause I've got them deep river blues. Sinks with me, I'll go down, now don't you see, I've got them deep river blues. And now I'm gonna say goodbye, and if I sing just you let me die, cause I've got them deep river blues. So let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, cause I've got them deep river blues. And you let the rain drive right on, let the waves just sweep along, cause I've got them deep river blues.
Thank you. Gordon playing his song about, what was it he said, picked up the crippled, the maimed, the blind and insane. I was thinking that's probably been described to me leaving the album me Sunday nights. I mean, probably fit most of those categories, at least in one occasion over the summer.
Treated me so well. You know I'm headed out to that mission bell. Gonna wash my soul, I'm gonna get it clean. Headed down the border road called the El Camino. Well, I've been a prince, you know I've been opposed by a barbed wire fence and a murderer crows. Believing all I've loved and in all I've seen, headed down the border road called the El Camino. Headed down the border road called the El Camino. Yeah, my heart's gone sick, I got a shepherd's crook for a walking stick, and I'm headed on. Yeah, my heart's gone blue, and I done run by you, I don't know what to do, so I'm moving on, I'm moving on. One and one is two, two and two is four. I'm walking back and forth on your cracked out kitchen floor, with the orange juice and the sun that shines. It really breaks my heart leaving you behind. It really breaks my heart leaving you behind. And all of my ships, they've sailed away. And the price of these politics is there's plenty of time to pray, plenty of time to waste away.
They're in here. Is it a week on Friday? Do you know what date? September. The 6th. The 26th. So they're in here on the 26th of September in the Twy Dogs. Not live. August, sorry. They're in here on the 26th of August. That is a week on Friday. And entertaining everybody, as always. Wonderful. So, finally, I'm so sorry to Tim, because he was supposed to be on before the Sunny Band thing, and I totally forgot, so I'm sacked. I've sacked myself. So, tonight, it's our songwriter session. Put that beer down. Yeah, come on up. And so our next... Ooh, blimey. Megan! Megan and Ruben. Hello, lovely people. I bet you're hot, aren't you? Never mind, it'll all go away this weekend. It's going to be windy and wet, and it'll cool down and you'll feel better. Missing you. It's not quite the same with you not here every week. But anyway, love to you and him. So our songwriter session tonight is a man from Nottingham, and he first saw Acoustic Bliss on the internet some years ago when we were at the Firehouse, and he decided to come up, and he came. Right, and he's a right royal pain in the butt, actually, but we do love him because he's our right royal pain in the butt from Nottingham. Is that a polite introduction? It's the best one he's going to get anyway. So that's Tim Carney. He's going to be our songwriter tonight. And as I said earlier, he normally plays, and he plays his own stuff with a band. And what he's done is he's going to do some acoustic versions, and he usually throws in a cover or two. But he's a man with a big voice and a big smile and a very big heart, and we love him. So this is Tim Carney.
Mark, I hope it's okay for you using guitar, because I wasn't expecting this. This girl told me she forgot. But when I thought she forgot, I got drunk. Right, never mind. Okay, I won't do any waffle apart from one. And where's the camera? It's up there, isn't it? Right. Hello, wife. I've got a confession to make. I was sitting down there, and that young lady there has been touching my leg all night. I know the camera is not on her, but she's a dirty bugger. Touching my leg all night, honestly. And so I'd like to dedicate this first song to the young lady there that's been touching my leg and bottom all night. Mark, is this in concert? Sorry, my mistake, I was hitting the wrong key. This is to the dirty woman over there. This is not one I've written, it is one I'm making up right now, just for you. Take a trip down south, see chameleon glitter. Look around, see the apex of the world. This mic's too close, I've got to go. Neon lights flashing bright across the dimly lit doors. Underneath the arches lies the world. Underneath the arches lies. To your right, to your left, the sirens, companions on offer. CD billboards have never been more adored. Pay your dime, it unlocks the keys to heaven. Lonely. You could
say you could ever be lonely.
Are you listening?
Dreams of a lady, guilt-ridden city. Won by the wind and by the sea. Dreams of a lady, guilt-ridden city. Won by the wind and by the sea. Every face that you face are faces of sorrow. When you enter the room, you are kissed with a black widow's smile. Crazy notions must pass by your mind, lost there forever. May hell just stumble, why won't
her, that pervy one. Yeah. honest, I did. I'm going to move away because I've got big gobbins. I don't want to make the mic pop. Actually, if I move it then, I can sing across the mic. That will be better. This song, I won't go into the full details because it's longer than the song. It was about a lady we spoke to when we was in America, and she told us a life story. And when we wrote the song, the music was easy, and when we wrote the words, it didn't quite gel with what we was trying to say. And then my brother and I, one day we said, she's already said the words. Right, so these are her actual words. We have to change them around to fit the song. But every word I'm about to sing are her words, so you have to pretend I'm female. Which is easy, because I've got lovely hair. Sugar daddy, don't bother me. Ain't no sugar gonna set me free. Save my sweetness for my man and me. My man's coming home any day. Gin's dry, gin's sly. Christmas tree. My mom's coming home any day. Came home from work one evening. There was something wrong. I closed the door behind me. My old man was gone. He did not leave a goodbye letter. So he can be alone. He'll be back any day. Sometimes I walk by lover's creek, slow one where we used to meet. My heart breaks with every beat. My man's coming home that day. History, the an unspoken rule was after battles and everything, the women used to go down and collect the injured and the dead, and nobody fired. And that's gone out through history. And this song's about really send the women down. And because the women go down and they're collecting husbands, brothers, sons, whatever, there wouldn't be any wars. So this is about that. Obviously, I have to play things differently because I'm doing it acoustically and not in a band situation. Rider approaching. From the south, stories of warlords coming out his mouth. What are we fighting? An ungiven crown. There would be peace. She's touching my leg. Did you see that? She's touching my leg. Dear Tim Cook, I'll tell you what, I don't have to tell my wife, he was on camera there. Moira, my wife's gonna kill you. Send the women down. You've been taking lessons off her, ain't you? Send the women down. She's put me off now, I forgot what cause I was doing. Sisters of mercy, friends of the poor, fighters for freedom, healers of war. Sisters of mercy, lovers of this land, mothers of nations. Lovers of this land.
fighters for freedom. Here's a war. Seekers of courage. Lovers of this land. Brothers and nations, lend me your hand. Send the women down. Send the women down. Send the women down.
Thank you. Seeing as you don't know that song, it doesn't matter if I buggered the words up, does it? Because you don't know I made a mistake.
No, only
well, yeah. How many have I done?
Three.
If anybody wants to join in with this, you can do. Where's young Gordon, by the way? Oh, Gordon, get your tambourine that's got skin around it instead of a hole. Anybody else that's got guitars, please join in. You can join in. All it is G, C, and F. All the way through, it's just G, C, and F, right? And Gordon says to me earlier, he says, I don't know the song. I said, neither do I. And if you want to go woo, 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 or whatever, it's like a Calypso Carnival song. If you want to shout out, shout out. If you want to whistle, whistle. If you want to play guitars, mandolins, banjos, whatever, just join in. This is how it goes. Sorry, it's G, C, and D. That's her again. She's pouring me off because she keeps touching my leg.
Tell them I'm divine.
take you out tonight. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. If I party on your floor, kiss me sweet and kiss me more. Bambula, come on, babe. Bambula, come on, babe. Bambula.
Because I love this song.
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Right. I always ask the rules because if you say no, I'm still going to do it anyway. Because I'm that type of person. I've just got to get my nipple clamp out.
I'm just worried because there's only one.
You don't know where my nipple is. Right, okay. Most people call these capos, but I call them nipple clamps because I've had a lot of fun in these clamps.
Not so.
It's a family.
I'm sure you all know the words to this, so please join in, even though I do it at a different time to everybody else. It would be good if I could. I've got the wrong cover. That's it, right. Sorry about this. Tis my last song, so it's all right, I can get this. I'll do a different song. I can't remember the fucking chords. It is a shame, innit? I love that song. I've been playing it for years and I can't remember the chords. It's her fault. It's because she kept touching my leg. Wife, it was her there. Like, right. 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 Yes.
Was your cap on the wrong place?
It was, but I'm not going into that. Right. We'll do this one for all the old people. Oh, I do know young Gordon loves this one. Mistakes I made tonight, I will not apologise because it's not my fault, it's her fault because she kept touching my neck. More.
when we called out for another friend. The weight of broken is so weak. She said there is no reason truth is plain to see. As I stumbled through my playing cards,
several years ago, and he's absolutely brilliant. No, I'm not. I'm just an amateur compared to you.
So, see, when I said he was our annoying pain in the ass, this is Tim Kahn. What a fantastic voice. Will you give him another round of applause? And totally love this man. He honestly does lots of encouraging. He runs his own open mics elsewhere, and he does a lot of encouraging of young people and anybody really to play, because he knows the value of a good song. Well, I'm going to move you. I'm going to split you up. You're going to sit over there with Paris, and if and your lovely wife at home. Obviously, you know. So, Tim Kahn, thank you very much. All the way from Nottingham, we're very glad to have him. Thank you very much. And Tim, fantastic collection of songs for us. Thank you. I love your voice. Brilliant. So, now you can have a proper pint.
I'm going to get drunk now.
Yes, you're allowed now. So, we might have to... I am going to move him, don't worry. Move him or kill him, one or the other. Right, so... Did I sound like a school teacher then? Is that a bit, yeah. Kahn, move, you know, your failure exams. Anyway, shut up, Carol. Tom,
Fiona, can I get you? We still have, now do you know what, it's unbelievably quiet in here and there tonight. And the town's quiet, it's a beautiful, gentle night in here, unlike the mayhem that there was last week. So it's very pleasant. I thought we might have to finish really early because we wouldn't have enough players, but look, you haven't got to go home early yet. So next is the beautiful Fiona, and Tom, are you? Tom. Are you, so she's not been here for a while, but we're glad that she is tonight. And so did you get that? She's going to do two, and then she's going to get you to accompany her. Okay.
I'll do two more, and then I'll do a cover. If I can remember the words, two covers. God, it's a long time. It's nice to see everybody.
Nice to have you back.
Oh, you what?
It's nice to have you back.
Thank you. Our planet. Son's legacy, but it's true, you know. Rainbow through the trees. This is my joy, right?
Listen.
somewhere to begin.
Treated myself to a wee baby, a wee LX black, and I always say now, once you've had black, it's true, you know, you never go back. It's a wee Martin, you know. I absolutely love it. I mean guitars, by the way. I mean guitars, Moira.
Request. Oh, what's that? Dance.
Did you hear that?
Dance.
You set me free.
To find the words.
I
feel inside.
That used to hide.
Now I can see.
I want to play.
These games of love.
You are by my side.
We could be free.
song I wrote actually, but I've not done it for ages. So I hope you like that. And thank you for your
thank you, Tom.
Thank you very much. Next. Oh, come on. I'm not ready for this. I know the one I'll be singing in September. This is one that I've done before.
I'm gonna write you a new song to get you to this. Why don't you get on the floor? Get up and dance. I said I'm gonna write you a new song to get you to dance. Why don't you get on the floor? Get up and dance.
Hey! Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance.
Get right down to your feet. I said, I hope you like the music. Hope you like the beat. Hope you let the rhythm get right down to your feet. Hey! Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance.
I hope you like the rhythm. Hope you like the groove.
Back down to your shoes. I said, I hope you like the rhythm. Hope you like the groove. When you're dancing on the floor
in your dancing shoes.
Hey! Dance, dance, dance.
Dance, dance, dance.
Dance, dance.
Dance, dance, dance.
If I get you on the floor, I won't let you go. I'll just stay still or I'll give you one more.
Hey! Dance, dance. Dance, 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 dance,
dance, dance, dance. That's it. Thank you very much. Thank you, Fiona. That was from Moira.
Oh, who's next? Must be somebody next. Come on back up. Come on back up. Come on back up. No, we've done that one. Love you, love. What other?
No, right.
Right, I'm so sorry because I was actually away giving out the tray bake. Sorry about that. It's that kind of night. It's over on the bar. Simon, before you. Oh, don't eat it all. Look at that. All in. Down in one. That was one piece. Straight in. Is there any left for. My memory's gone completely. Is there any left? Right, so, what do I do? I've got a guitar in one hand and a piece of Disney frozen cake in the other. What happens? What do I do? Eat the cake. But isn't that a bit boring to watch? Right, so lots of people have asked me, why the cake? I'd like to tell you it's to celebrate something. Eh? Why? Because it was reduced to 15 pence in Morrison's. Right? It's in date, but it was reduced to 15 pence. Well, you can't go wrong, can you, for 15 pence? So, it did actually have the Disney characters Frozen on it, so it wasn't appropriate for any kind of event in here. And I was in two minds. I swithered a lot. Do I get it out or not? That's why it's come out so late. Thank you to Fiona McMillan for that. Brilliant. We're all loving it, actually. Look, people are chewing. They can't speak. I don't know what the sticker, the transfer's made of, but that's the chewiest bit. So, Tez. Yeah, it is, darling. It's you. You're on. So we're almost at the end of a beautiful thing. And it wasn't 15p because it was damaged or broken, let me tell you. It was 15p.
Because
because nobody wanted it. Well, I have to say, it's not the best cake I've ever had. There's nothing wrong with it. We'll have a vote. And to the man who said, if there's any left, I'll have one. Is there one bit left? Right, there we are. So there you are, sir. You said, if there's any left at the end, I'll have it. Oh, there's quite a bit left. So, I don't know what's going to happen next, but it's Tezza. We need to plug him in, though. This next act comes with a health warning. He's been on Bob's whiskey trail tonight.
And I'm definitely a little bit pissed.
I told him that.
Okie doke, here we go. Ain't it hard to stumble and land in some muddy lagoon? Ain't it hard to stumble, land in some muddy lagoon? When it's 9 below 0 and 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I got a woman down in Jackson, ain't gonna say her name. I got a woman down in Jackson, ain't gonna say her name. She's a brown-skinned woman, but I love her just the same. I got my dark sunglasses, I'm landing my arms on there soon. I got my dark sunglasses, I'm camp for good luck, my black tooth. I got no reason to be there, but I might just tell you the truth. Ain't gonna hang no picture frame. Ain't gonna hang no pictures. Ain't gonna hang no picture frame. Well, I might look like Robert Ford, but I feel just like Jesse James. God no. Ooh. God, no, 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 God, no,
was on some Australian mountain range. I got no reason to be there, but imagine it might be some kind of train. I got my mojo working, Lord, it just don't work on you. I got my mojo working, Lord, it just gonna work on you.
I got my mojo, don't know, I don't know, I don't know what I should do. That's the end of that song. Here we go. I am pissed, so we'll try this song, see if it works. Hold on, get your fingers in the right place. Sunday morning was a big gun just smuggling. With just a rough officer to save, saw no matter pain, saw no matter no matter way. Load up all the bud, put it in the van, all of the ganja in rum. We just a wiggle up the name, with me girl named Jane. All of me say some insane about it. Boy, diggy, binga, di, binga, di, binga, di, binga, di, boy, di, boy, di, binga, di, din, binga, di, binga, di, binga, di, binga, di, binga, di, boy, di, boy, di, binga, di, din. Now I say, all the world, what the mama says, the poor, we all like to sleep on the floor. I say, the mommy and daddy, we all are, we suffer, we all like to sleep on the floor. I said the wind come a rough, and it blow, blow, blow. We have to nail up the window. I said my palms still out, we stole them for show. Where tribulation I once go. Where tribulation, tribulation I once go. Where tribulation, revelation I once go. Here we are. Said, now the rock drugstore, police beat ya, make your back sore. I said, no, my mama said, for the bend of a sword, police beat ya, make your back sore. All together now. Boy, diggy, bing, boing, diggy, bing, diggy, bing, diggy, bing, diggy, bing, diggy, bing, bing. I said my palms tear out, me told off a show. But tribulation I once know. I said my mama said, now I said it was so hard to nail out the window. I said, you don't turn up on a one of a beastie. Can a man association of one of a beastie? Why daddy boy, buddy, 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 beastie over here. Buddy, bing, 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 bing. Bang it in the bang, bang it bang, bang it in the bang, bang it in the bang, bang it bang, bang it out in the way, bang, 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 bang. There we go, thank you very much. I'm too pissed to play anymore. Merci beaucoup. And the bell rings.
Do you know what? That's tether. And the bit I loved was when all together now. Bing. Did you join in with that? Bingley bong. Right, brilliant. Tether.
They're easy. They're easy.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, you watch the playback. I don't think anybody had any hope of joining in with that, but that was fantastic. Thank you, tether. Tether. So, my lovely people, we have come to the end of our open mic. our strange but beautiful thing. And to finish us off, is I've asked Paris to come back up because she'll be going back to Nottingham at the weekend, and this is her first time here. So I thought it'd be a really nice thing to finish off with a first timer. So we're going to welcome Paris back to the stage, and she's going to give us a beautiful ending. So just whilst Paris is getting herself in the mood, can I just say thank you to everybody that's come tonight. It's been a night of many matches, a face of many sides. I don't know, it's been a strange but beautiful thing. Wouldn't you say so, Simon, behind the bar? Strange but beautiful? Yes. Like yourselves, so thank you to Graham and Simon. Strange but beautiful, we love you. And thanks to all the players that have been here and to all the audience. Thank you very much for sticking with us. So we're going to let Paris Alexander, who's from Nottingham, she's going to play us out. Thank you very much. Good night, everybody.
Thank you so much. Okay, this song has got a lot of meaning, so I hope it means something to you.
So that's it. Good night, everybody, and we'll see you next Thursday. Good night.